Okay, so we're all stuck at home looking for stuff to do. Sitting here playing with my dog, Colt. And, you know, I don't know how many times we could take him on a walk or take him outside to play ball. So I thought today we'd talk about 10 easy do-it-yourself projects that you can do at your home. Project number one, you can paint your vinyl or linoleum floors. Spice that up, make it look really nice, give it a totally different feel to the house. All right, item number two, you can take a mirror, frame it, give it the same paint color as your closet, and attach it to the closet door, and it's gonna make it look like a built-in mirror. Looks super cool, super cheap, super easy. All right, number three, you can add tabbed curtains to cover up closets, ugly shelving, or any kind of nook that you're storing, maybe using as a pantry, have some extra boxes. Super cheap, super easy to do. Great do-it-yourself project. Number four is you can spray paint old air vents a different color that will definitely make the house feel newer. Those tend to get very worn very quickly, so over time you could spray paint those. Really easy to do. Five, something nobody thinks of that I highly recommend you do to maybe kill some time, is clean out your dryer vent, dryer duct. It's not that hard to do. It's just a lot of dust and dirt in there. You get a brush from a hardware store. Really, you probably order them online. Probably one of the few things you could order online right now. Very easy to do. Anybody can do it. If you're enjoying this video, please make sure to comment below. Let me know any DIY projects that you've done. Have any questions, feel free to ask down below in the comments. We will definitely make sure to answer those. All right, number six thing you can do. I'm sure a neighbor has one. If not, you can probably rent one from a hardware store, but you can power wash your driveways, your sidewalks, siding, anything you need to. It's always a great thing to do. It's nice outside in the DMV. Get out, power wash, great do-it-yourself project. Other thing you do is go down the hardware store. Very simple. You could buy some new poles. You could update your hardware. New poles, new door handles, new doorknobs. This is a very, very easy thing to do. Something anybody could do. You're just gonna have to brave the store to go get that hardware. Okay. Number eight, can't stress how important this one is. You gotta replace your air filters in your HVAC system. You should have some. If you don't, you need to get some. You need to order them, you need to go find them. But it helps keep the life of your AC system, and it's a great use of time. Number nine, going along with that, go out to your HVAC system and hose it off, clean it, take out any debris, take out any leaves, take out anything in there. A lot of people understand that changing your air filter and cleaning the fan is a really easy way, getting this ball here, is a really easy way to extend the life of your HVAC system. So make sure you go do that. And finally, number 10, give you a choice here. I guess it's 10 and 11, but give you a choice. You can drain your hot water heater. If you're not comfortable with that, you could go out and you could build a flower bed. These are 10 or 11 easy options that you could do. These are home DIY projects that you can undertake while we're all on lockdown. Stay safe, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, subscribe, or check out some of our other video content, like what's going to happen to the real estate market after this pandemic is over, or what's going to happen in commercial office space after this pandemic is over. Thank you so much for watching, everybody.